Top seeds here, Roxy Phipps, 227. Also Tess Rhodes from Chilwell, she's a 228 runner. Justine White, 229. They're the few that we'll be looking for. And I think that's how it's settling down already. So it looks like it might be Rhodes out there. Nellie Mitchell settling into third position. So Rhodes leads it. Second position, I think that's Phipps. So two leaders running for the $100. To Sophia Armstrong from Ballerine. Another gap then to Shield from Nunawading, then Seibold from Knox.